Hi everyone, and welcome to Coach Francis Video Center. Today, I'll be working on my third tactics training. You know what they say about chess tactics and how it helps in the improvement of one's game. I'm sharing to you my journey on my self-improvement for my chess game. But first of all, I'd like to share a little bit of what chess tactics is. Let me share with you my newest friend, Alexa. Alexa, what is chess tactics?
Here's something I found on the web. According to NIH.gov, these ticks mostly feed on the blood of host animals like rodents and deer.
Alexa, what is chess tactics? Alexa, define chess tactics.
Here's something I found on the web. According to Wikipedia.org, the optical properties of a material.
Alexa, chess tactics defined.
This might answer your question. According to Wikipedia, in chess.
Yeah! Woo! Yes! Woo!
Tactic refers to a sequence of moves that limits the opponent's options and may result in tangible gain. Tactics are usually contrasted with strategy, in which advantages take longer to be realized, and the opponent is less constrained in responding. Fundamental building blocks of tactics are move sequences in which the opponent is unable to respond to all threats, so the first player realizes an advantage.
Thank you, Alexa. That's weird. Alright, so let me start. Right now, my season points is 344. My rating, my 3-minute rating is 1,315. Let's see. If I enlarge this image of mine, I'll be covering much of the information about my opponent and my work. So, medyo lilitang ko lang, ha? Maybe I'll place it somewhere here. It's a puzzle battle, June 2020. Season. Let's start. It's a rush against another player to win. Win streaks multiply season points. Let's see. Alexa is funny. Alright, let's go. So, searching. Start. I'm up against 1356. He made that move. Okay, back rank mate. Alright, okay. Give a check. Queen sack. Check. Whoa. Oh, I'll get that queen. I'll take that rook with a check. Alright. Oh, checkmate. Knight and rook. My opponent is quite fast. Where did I go? Oh, here. Check, check. Board vision is very important, guys. Check, and then the queen moves to give a check. And then a mate. Check, and then my bishop. Alright. Perfect pa rin kalaban ko, ha? Where do I go? Support. Yeah. Bishop takes. No, he's up by four. Check. Oh wow. Check and then he takes. Ah, I lost.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
Both perfect, but I lost by 3 points. I'm not sure if he's going to accept my rematch offer. Oh, he accepted it. Ah, got it wrong. Hello.
Mission failed. We'll get out next time.
Last one. Next one. We accepted it. Oh, why did he give it up? Okay. That's 9 weeks. Oh my God. Oh, I finally got one.
Yeah!
For respect, I'll offer another rematch because he gave me rematches. Several rematches. Go for a fork? Yes. Go check me. Court vision is very important for tactics. At that group. Who should I go? A threat on my knife. Not here. Fork. Bishop goes. Oops. Whoa, I'll take this. ganda. I won by 1 point. Wow! So the score is 2-2. Oh yeah, he's a gentleman. Twin Peaks Hook, that's a background, mate. Here, this is a skewer. Some call it X-ray. Did you see that? Move sequence. Move sequence again. Let's check. Oh, I won! Yeah! Right, that's all for us. If he accepts it, that ends our training for tonight. Thank you, Alexa, for a weird reply for weird responses without answer. Bye.